Namhlanje ikhona lendlu nkulu engabafowethu lendlu nkulu engodade wethu ngiyathokoza bomageba ukuba ngibe nani sizobambisana kulomsebenzi omkhulu kangaka kulolu suku lwanamhlanje Nabesilo indlu nkulu engobaba indlu nkulu engo anti bami nendlu nkulu egane abatwana ngibingelele ngiphakamise kakhulu umhlonishwa ubaba uDuma wa economic development KwaZulu Natal ngiphakamise khulu ukubonga futhi ubaba uMahlaba umhlonishwa weArt and Culture esibambisene naye kulomsebenzi ngoba nibona nje umsebenzi umhle kangaka Mahlaba ngiyathokoza kakhulu ngiphakamise kakhulu amakhosi inkosi usithole emelele inkosi ushinga okuyena umphathi nesibambisene naye ohlezi phezulu esihlalweni samakhosi akwaZulu Natal ngokohlelo lukakhokta nina besilo namhlanje sinezivakashi ezikhona izivakashi eziphuma kuwo onke amagumbi omhlaba nazo ngiyazemukela ukuba zibe kanye nathi lapha namhlanje ngiphakamise okukhulu futhi ukubonga kuzimeya ezikhona amakhansela zinduna ezikhona ngiyazi ukuthi lo msebenzi ubungeke ube mhle kangaka ngaphandle kwenu ngokubambisana kwenu ngithokoza kakhulu ngalokho ngibingelele amavikela sihlalo ibutho likaZulu ehlezi likhona kanye nami la engisuke ngikhona ngiyanibingelela nina besilo ngibingelele kakhulu ezembalini izazwe niyazi ukuthi ngiyanthanda ngiyabonga ngiphakamise okukhulu ukubonga futhi kwabezokuphepha abakhona nabo bonke abathe bafaka isandla ekutheni lo msebenzi omkhulu kangaka ube yimpumelelo namhlanje namhlanje sithe sivuka Zulu savuka ngeyindaba ezibuhlungu kakhulu ukuthi undunankulu wesizwe undunankulu wami uNkulunkulu besemkhumbule wamthatha ngalokho ngaba nenguyazane nje encane noNdunankulu wesifunda ngoba nibona nje uNdunankulu wesifunda umama Nomusa Dube ngoba nibona nje engekho phakathi kwethu ngoba naye uthe umethola lezi indaba kwamele konke akwenzayo akubeke eceleni ehambe eyakwaphinda ngene ngoba nami bese ngithembele kuyena ukuthi useyongibonela ukuthi iy'nhlelo zimisa kanjani indlela eyaphambili ngikhala kanye nani sizwe sikaZulu okusohlele namhlanje akusiyona into ejwayelekile ngikhala kanye nani ngikhalela isizwe umsebenzi umntwana awenzile ngingasasho umsebenzi wasedlukulu nje kuphela nokumela iqiniso kwaze kwaba kusegcineni sithe namhlanje uhlelo aluzukufana njengokujwayelekile ngoba ngokomthetho wesintu umthetho wesizulu umthetho wasedlukulu uma sekuze kwavela isimo esenzima kangaka akungabe sakhulunywa phekwaso akungabe kusaba khona einkulumo ukuhlonipha isimo esibhekene naso njengesizwe ngithokoza kakhulu babuduma mhlonishwa ukuthi nikubone kubaluleka kakhulu ngokuphuthuma ukuba niyobonana nomengameli ngalesi simo ngithokoza kakhulu nami ngizonibambisa la kumele ukuthi nginibambise khona nina besilo ukuhlonipha isimo somntwana sithe nondunankulu wesifunda umhlanga wakusasa kawuzukubabikho asidedele usuku lwakusasa kube usuku lokuba sibuyele emakhaya ngokuhlonipha isimo esibhekene naso zulomnyama okusho ukuthi namhlanje siyawuvala umhlanga siyawuvala umhlanga sesiyoze siwubone ngonyaka ozayo njengesizwe sibone ukuthi ney'nkulumo ey'donsayo ezinde nezaluleko ngiyazi enifisayo ukuba nizizwe namhlanje kuyomele ukuthi zibe mfushane kakhulu zibe mfushane zidedele iy'ntombi ukuba ziqhubeke zisine nisinisise-ke namhlanje usuku lokugcina kuba nzima nakumina ngisho ukulala ubuthongo kulezi insuku ngoba njengoba nazo umntwana sisebenze naye kakhulu kwaze kwaba kusekugcineni sizwana ngimhlonipha ngimnikeza indawo yakhe namhlanje sibhekene nalesi simo engicabanga ukuthi uma sekunje njengesizwe kumele samukele ngalamazwi ngithi ngiyathokoza kakhulu kini nonke ningibongele kakhulu kubazali benu emakhaya ukuba benidedele ukuba benithembe ukuthi bethembe mina ngani ukuthi nize enkosini yenu nize esigodlweni sasenyokeni ngibonge kakhulu nakudlukulu wasenyokeni ukuba abamsane nathi ekutheni lo mcimbi nawo ube yimpumelelo ngoba uyena dlukulu umama wami umama walapha ekhaya ngala mazwi ngithi ngiyabonga kakhulu kuninonke ingathi ningabuyela emakhaya niphephile nifike ningibingelele kakhulu kodwa-ke nakho sesibhekene nalesi simo engizocela ukuthi ngamunye ngamunye noma sesibuyele emakhaya sihlale emkhulekweni sikhulekele idlukulu sikhulekele umndeni wakwabuthelezi sikhulekele nikhulekele isilo nikhulekele nesizwe ngoba miningi umntwana uhambe iseminingi imisebenzi yesizwe ebesaxoxisana naye ngayo engingazi ukuthi ngoba sekukunje kuyomele sibone ukuthi sihlanganisa ini kanjani ngala mazwi ngenkulu inhlonipho nokuhlonipha umntwana wakwaphindangene undunankulu ngiyathokoza kakhulu inkosini busise nonke ngiyabonga
wena wendlovu wena wendlovu bayethe
ndlula meter icho akhangela amanke ngane bo lomsimodo abavela ngesilo phakathi amanke zamaqada sikonjene kandebe eduke ezulu nezinye ikonjana fayidukele emafulela vama khosi umdayisabela abiza kweliphesheni wena wendlovu